Sunday nights from 9 p.m. to 11 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. It's K-Fox Night Beat with DJ Nastiness.
Bringing back the memories.
Bringing back the memories.
Bringing Seattle's hottest music.
Bringing Seattle's hottest music. Rainier Avenue Radio.world.
Yo, this is the Hot Children, and we're in the mix with Spokane's legendary DJ, Grand Mixer GMS. Peace.
Oh, you ready, ready.
DJs come and DJs go. DJs come and DJs go. Real DJs know how to rock a show. Real DJs know how to rock a show.
Oh, with the 1, 2, 3. Oh, with the 1, 2, 3. Oh, with the 1, 2, 3. 3 to 2, 1. Oh, with the 1, 2, 3. 3 to 2, 1. Oh, with the 1, 2, 3. 3 to 2, 1. Oh, with the 1, 2, 3. 3 to 2, 1.
I'm number one. Cut three enemies. Trap the DJs. Always in Mustang. Huh. Rockin' back to back. So check out Mike Music on the funky scratch.
One.
With Grand Mixer GMS on K-Fox Night Beat.
to liberate and educate the women of the world. They chill on the stoop, 2 to 5 to a group. Pick a topic for the gossip or the latest scoop. Now it's done in every state, it's done in every city. When it's done, you better run it, cause they show no pity. If you wanna walk by and put them to the test, I think you better be funky fresh to make them act kinda nice. If not, pay the price. It only takes one thing to make them wanna slice. Sometimes I feel them, cause when you get near them, they bring it down low so you can't hear them. It's nothing you can do, you can't call a lawyer. They put you in a state of extreme paranoia. When you see a group of girls, you better start rushing. Try to make sure your gear is crushing. Bikes never work, you gotta have a car. If you're walking with a girl, then she better be a star. If she ain't fine, they blow her a kiss. Then it's time for the girl to diss. They get that one hand moving, the head just grooving. The eyes keep a rolling till the point gets proven. There's just no use, the girl's got juice. And it makes me wanna get loose, I love this.
K-Fox.
Fly guys. y'all. Dirty Harry from Rainier Avenue Radio's Traffic Jam, and you're listening to DJ Nasty Nest on K-Fox Nightbeat. And you're also in the mix with Spokane's legendary DJ Grand Mixer, y'all, GMS. Get it right. GMS, y'all. Remember the name. K-Fox Nightbeat, Sunday nights, 9 to 11, right here. Rainier Avenue Radio. Let's go. You heard?
Let's go. You heard? Dedication to all those fly young girls with the pretty eyes and the lovely smiles and some with cherry curls. It's like these were eyes that are like still water than lips that are rosy red. I like when the girl can walk right by me and make me turn my head like a sexy, sassy sunset strip that's covered by clear blue skies. I like when the girl takes care of herself.
To the baddest DJ from Spokane, Grand Mixer, GMS, in the mix.
Wait a minute, drop an old school beat.
Come on. I like the way you work it.
No diggity.
And moving all around.
I like the way you work it.
No diggity.
I like the way you work it.
No, I can't get out of my mind.
I like the way you work it.
No, I think about a girl all the time.
I like the way you work it.
No diggity.
What's up, y'all? This is Beyonce.
This is Salt and Pepper.
Hey, what's up? It's Mariah Carey.
This is Alicia Keys.
Hey, this is Vanessa Williams.
Hi, I'm JJ Hudson from the High Children family. And we are in the mix with Spokane's legendary DJ, Grand Mixer, GMS. Peace, y'all.
Peace, y'all.
I lay in my bed all alone, dream about licking on an ice cream cone. I toss and turn all through the night, seeing ice cream cones and new types. One of the cones said to me, lick me. I grabbed the cone by the base, then I put it to my face. I was scared to try it first, but it looked so good I was gonna burst with anticipation of what was to come. It tasted to me to be but a bomb. Ooh, I want some ice cream. Too bad it was just a dream.
K-Fox.
When I thought about the dream that I had, it made me feel kinda sad, cause there I was, very much alone, and I still didn't have an ice cream cone. It struck me as funny that when I'm alone, I have these dreams about ice cream cones. Ooh, I want some ice cream.
Ooh,
I want some ice cream.
y'all. Do live crew. Fresh kid, I dread DJ, brother Marquis, bust the rhyme.
It's a story about an MC who got real brave and challenged me. He thought that he was bad, he thought he was tough, until I called his bluff. And as the battle began, his rhymes got weaker. You couldn't even hear his voice come out the speaker. And as he started to get ignored, the party people turned and walked off the floor. They did not applaud and they did not cheer, and homeboys just said, get the fuck out of here. So as I cracked a smile and started to laugh, I could see the sucker duck motherfucker getting mad. He had a fight on his face, he was hot to then fire. He wasn't in competition, but just a little wider. So as he turned and walked away with his head to the ground and nothing to say, cause he was busted, disgusted, and couldn't be trusted. He tried to battle me and found self-destruction.
Bust the rhyme.
Been rhyming and designing and always trying. Our beats are always strong and never dying. Your lyrics I recite, I say with power, so step aside or get devoured. I won't say I'm sorry cause I don't want glory. Gonna stimulate this party, so don't you worry. I said all fresh rhymes, don't need to diss, cause I'm known at parties as a catalyst. Gonna make the old dance, keep your body in motion, cause anything I do, I get elevation. The compliments I get never cease to end, cause I say what I want and I never bend. Just every solution that you got to say, but to hear me rap, you gotta pray. Cause you heard it before and it ain't no lie, that true live music will never die.
To GGGMS, my favorite American DJ, GGGMS, in the mix, on K-Fox Nightly, GGGMS, the best show on the planet.
And I'm Madman Nastiness. That's going to do it for tonight. Thank you, Grand Mixer GMS. Dope mix as always. We'll do it again next Sunday night. Same time, same place, 9 to 11. RainierAvenueRadio.world. Peace, love, and hip-hop unity. Sugar!